Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing?
Guess you really miss her.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. EG7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if your power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in. Let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock...
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong!
Is everyone okay?
What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Power to the port booster. You lost the port booster.
The Ishimura was the first planet cracker class vessel and is now the oldest serving with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks with 34.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Blue holograms to activate.
seems like everyone is trying to pack in a hurry.
Should be a security detail.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Let me through the damn power! Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
Doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
Tower systems are flying. Getting around is going to be difficult. As he's be flung again, that's a start. Started. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure. What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Overfire! Overfire! Send the power! Send the...
Come on!